For Lucky's performance, Lucky was 100% the real dog at all times. We didn't have a CG stand-in at all for anything she had to do. She was able to kind of pull everything off exactly as we had hoped.